sports. It's in the game.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give a shit about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
They be quick to accuse when you got different views. Just know you gon' pay the price. Press up the item you choose.
Monetizing the culture, put you back in the culture. I knew you was a vulture. Holy Ghost, get the ushers. No, I can't touch you. Shock you, then now you fluster. Crashing down, I was cluttered. Doing sort of falling up through the rubble. Remember, this a jungle. The top, I was gonna get something. The middle, gotta stay hunting. Why the rush up for nothing? 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 Agitated illusion. Holy Ghost.
And be some, you gotta go berserk.
Okay, sometimes you need a friend, not the ones that just show up and don't put nothing in. You know the ones that lend a hand and wanna see you win. When you come up on that lick, make sure you cut them in. And then, sometimes you need a foe, one to keep your eyes open, keep you on your toes. You know the ones that wanna keep you where you've been before. But I can't go,
no, I can't go.
And whoa, sometimes I need a check. Not the sneakers, but the ones that make you watch your step. You change name, how about your respect? Give them more than what I get, expecting nothing back. In fact,
you know, I sat down with my accountant. He said, I got good news and I got bad news.
Okay.
I said, what's the good news? He said, the good news is you made a lot. I said, what's the bad news? The bad news is you spent more.
Okay. Look, sometimes you need the faith. Sometimes you need to know your worth. Sometimes you need to wait. Shoot like the golden boy, but in front of the bay. You can't negotiate with Dre. You gon' have to pay. But wait, jugging on the main stage with the mainframe. Loosen up your face, baby. Sometimes I need a vacay. Meditate, hydrate. Protect my energy before engagement.
Grew up having nothing, you're labeled impatient. But what's the boss? Meticulous with words, such a force of nature.
Boss.
I don't wanna seem absurd, but that boy's a gangster. Focusing on me, way from Tel Aviv. Barbados with the hustle pockets, L I E. Distinctive destinations, all I
Let me see my settings, nigga.
Ocean from residences, three different ones a week. Cause I deserve that. It's time to learn that. Mess around and put that thing up where your permit. Six figures every year, yeah, I earn that. At the front of this line is where my turn at.
Sometimes you need a friend, not the ones that just show up and don't put nothing in. You know the ones that lend a hand and wanna see you win. When you come up on that lick, make sure you cut them in. And then, sometimes you need a fool. Oh. Men gon' lie, women gon' lie. You're looking for the truth and the numbers don't hide. Looking for the root of all evil, then you need to go open up the briefcase, see with your eyes. Everybody claim to be greatest of all times, but they never spend a day in the rain in the front line.
No lie.
Stop playing on my phone line.
Yo, come up out there. I want to see where I'm playing at. What the fuck is wrong with you, man?
Wonder why they follow suit. I've been groomed from the womb. Came out of my mama with some running tennis shoes. Faster than the speed and bullet.
I want to see where I'm playing at. Fuck is wrong with this nigga, man? Go to settings, man. I want to see where I'm playing at. Fuck, is you crazy? Can I see my settings, man?
Dog, I got it fucking right, man.
I cannot see my settings. Put my shit in the rain. Stop trying to figure out what I'm gonna do.
You want it a heavy rain or light rain?
Heavy rain. I run this shit. You do what I tell you to do, nigga. Yo, you can't hear me through the mic? You can't hear me through your TV though?
Nah.
It ain't like you gonna be talking anyway, nigga.
Yeah,
The NFL on EA Sports has moved across the Atlantic to the capital city of London, England. Tonight, we've got a good NFC matchup on tap between the Los Angeles Rams and the New Orleans Saints.
Matt Gay set to kick off.
Here's the former Utah Ute, Matt Gay, to get this one started. And we are underway here in London. Fielded a couple yards into the end zone. And they will elect to not bring this one out as our first drive will begin at the 25. Kamara, and he's upended after a gain of two out to the 27. Only a couple for him there on the game's first play, and it's second down.
Brings up second and eight at the 27-yard line.
Throwing now is Breeze. They'll set up the screen now to Kamara, and he'll wind up losing yardage here back at the 21-yard line. Yeah, that screen there on second down certainly didn't develop how they had hoped. Is that one they should have even tried, or is that one the quarterback sticks in his pocket?
I think the latter. I like what you said there, because trying is one thing. We can second guess just about every call. But in this case, when you realize it is broken down, just throw it at the feet of...
They're trying for Sanders, but this is intercepted. Picked off by Jalen Ramsey, and they'll take over inside the 45 at the 44-yard line. I'm not sure that you can say that the rain caused that interception, but look, it's clear that throwing the football is going to be tough in these conditions.
No doubt about it, and different quarterbacks handle it different ways. Some guys think the rain isn't a big deal, but wind affects them a little bit more. But you have to wonder, will these conditions hold scoring down? Are we going to have like a 9-6 type of a game? And then the pressure goes on the punters, who often hold for field goal attempts. Can they handle the snap and get the ball down so they can kick it?
They still need about the length of the football here, maybe a little less, as they come up on second and inches. And this time not quite to the 30. It'll be down at the 31-yard line. They'll get three as the drive continues. It's a first down. They'll run here with Akers. And he will lose yardage back to the 34-yard line. That's going to wind up a loss of a full 3 yards on first down. Now on second and 13. Goff got a man open. It's Tyler Higbee. And this is going to be another first down as the tackle's made at the Saints 21. They give him 13 yards there on the play and a fresh set of downs. First down with Akers. And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down. Second and right of the yard.
Jenkins on the
pretty effective run there, and now they can start to smell that end zone.
Pound the rock. Make sure you use your O-line to set the tone of dominance and physicality, and pound the rock.
The last run got 9. That leaves him with second and a yard. From the shotgun, here's a give to Akers. And this time they were ready for him as they'll stop him right at the line of scrimmage. He winds up giving a yard back there, and now it's 3rd and 2.
Brings up 3rd down.
And able to find Higbee, it's complete. And the Rams are going to have 1st and goal coming up as they're able to convert there on 3rd and 2. The gain of 5 that time gives him the conversion and makes it 1st and goal. They'll run here with Akers. And he'll get into the end zone. Touchdown, Rams. An 8-yard touchdown run. And the Rams are going to take a first quarter lead. Great call to hand that one off. And his running back did the rest.
Someone read their keys correctly. And on the defensive side of the ball, they certainly did not, because they really essentially were just going to swarm the quarterback. They kind of guessed themselves out of the play. And guess who benefited? The guy with the football.
Saints, fitting always a concern, but the extra points up and good. And it's now a 7-0 game. Following the touchdown, here's Gay to kick it away. And some good special teams coverage as they bring him down just outside of the 15.
The Saints take over first and 10 at their own 16-yard line.
The Saints offense on the field, ready to get their drive started. They had the interception last time. It led to the opening touchdown. So now 7-0 to score as they start first and 10. Looking long for Thomas. And some space here. What a start defensively. Your offense goes out, gets the touchdown, and then you get the interception. Just perfect.
How about the discipline that they showed on defense? Because after the offense scored to go up 7-0, you would think they might be a little extra aggressive trying to get back at them. Instead, they read their keys well. When they took the shot downfield, they were more than prepared for that one.
They'll run on first down. Akers, and they've got it inside the 10 at the 8. It's a good gain of 11. Sets him up first and goal.
Well, they came into this game saying it was important that they set the tone and show that they can run the football. I believe that they've done that here in the first quarter.
They'll run the sweep here. This is Cobb. And they'll be driven back here, losing yardage to the 10-yard line. That's going to go as a loss of one on first down.
It's a loss of one. Brings up second and goal at the Saints 10-yard
line. They'll go again here from the 10-yard line on second and goal. After one, 7-0 on EA Sports.
Saints nothing.
They'll go again here from the 10-yard line on second and goal. A shotgun snap for Goff. This will be caught at about the 5. And he'll be brought down here at the 3-yard line. The catch good for 6 yards, but now it's third and goal. From the gun, here's Goff. And he's going to take this one in for a Rams touchdown. Goff and Tyler Higbee hooking up. And the Rams tack on to their advantage.
You get down near the goal line, this is where having a sure-handed tight end becomes a luxury. And it pays off big time, especially when the defense sells out against the run. And he finds himself open for an easy touchdown.
Here's Gay now to add the extra point. And this is no good. Missed the PAT, so they fail to connect. And this remains a 13-0 game.
Gay set to kick off.
So with the missed PAT in his rearview mirror, he goes back out to kick this one off. Right after the touchdown to extend their lead, now maybe opening the door a little bit there by allowing starting field position at the 40. Good starting field position for him as they come up first and 10 at the 40. Breeze gonna throw. He's going to let it go again. And Breeze is intercepted for the third time. Picked off at the 28. The struggles continue here offensively. Still nothing for him on the scoreboard, and now an interception.
Yeah, the offense looks extremely sluggish, not really in sync at all. Dare I say, it looks like it got left behind in customs.
Oh, you've had that in your back pocket. You were waiting for that.
Probably should have left it in my back pocket, too.
Well played. They'll begin on the ground with Akers. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. They may want to go back to that one. First play of the drive, good for 15 and a first down. And if his coaches are correct, we're going to see a lot more runs like that from this young rookie going forward.
And you know, slapping each other on the back up in the boots right now? The scouting department, because they really recommended this guy highly, and he's justifying their faith in him.
And he'll get it down to the 47 here.
Now, that was an excellent run. And when you see that happen, that's when you're seeing guys doing their job and then some people doing a little bit more. Offensive linemen and tight ends, they're expected to block. But the wide receivers, all they want to do is catch passes. So when they block on a big-time running play and create extra space, you've got to hit the jackpot there.
And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. It's a first down on a gain of 10.
Now, this is an example of breaking down a defense, because on a lot of these runs, He's getting past the point of attack, and guess what he's doing? Forcing the secondary guys to have to make a lot of tackles.
And he'll slice his way down to the 30 with a pickup of 7.
Well, no matter how they phrase it, staying on schedule, staying ahead of the sticks, whatever you want to call it, 7 yards on first down, that fits the bill.
A good run, got 7 on first. Here's 2nd and 3. Here's Akers. And he'll be brought down at the 27-yard line. 4 yards the pickup, first down.
They were not fooling around at all, were they? 2nd and short, and they brought out the heavy package. Almost felt like the super heavy package against that defense, didn't it?
Yeah, I don't think they expected that much beef up front, and it turned into an easy first down conversion. And we've hit the 2-minute mark in this first half of action. We remind you that coming up at halftime, we'll pay a visit to Jonathan Coachman. He's in Orlando, and he'll have our EA Sports halftime report. Tackle there by Alex Anzalone.
That's a really nice, tough run inside, and they gained 5 yards on it. And to be frank about it, most offenses don't expect to get 5 yards on a play call like that. So when they do, they go back to their huddle with a little pep in their steps. They're starting to think that they're starting to dominate the line of scrimmage.
And he'll be taken down near the 20 at the 21. The Saints going to call the first of their timeouts as he'll talk it over here before what will be an important third down. Here's the 7th play of this drive. This is 3rd and 4. They'll run out of the gun with Akers. And they'll get him down about 3 yards short of the first. Now we'll get a quick timeout called by New Orleans, number 2, as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. Matt Gay now gets ready for the field goal try. From the left hash, this from 37. And Gay knocks this one through. And that's going to make this a 16-0 ball game. So the scoring drive encompasses 9 plays, and the net result, 3 points.
Take your disappointment and put it aside. 9 plays, yeah, they want to end up in the end zone with a touchdown. I get that. But sometimes those 9-play drives pay dividends later with another 9-play drive that culminates in a touchdown when they wear down a defense.
The Saints offense on the field, ready to get their drive started. It was still more than a minute to go in the half. Time to try to mount a drive.
And I would think that they would have to. This is today's NFL. You got to push it whenever you get an opportunity. You can never have enough points with the high-powered offenses that you face. And analytics will tell you, try and score when given the opportunity.
And for the 4th time tonight, it's an interception. Picked off by Jalen Ramsey. Oh, he's got some breathing room. And he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. And he will bring it back. It's an interception return for a